Alrighty, welcome back to Let's Play Pac-Man Party. We're continuing Mirage Oasis, and let's roll. Let's see if we can get here.
There we go, I got an 8.
Oh, I was actually aiming for the 5. Yep, last time we did some battles, and we did some pizza spinning, I remember.
And I went from first to last.
Yeah, it was pretty brutal. So
even Roger's beating me.
Yeah, but you'll make a comeback, I think.
Maybe.
Yeah.
We'll see.
Oh, I get the lab. Okay. Let me guess. Move 1 to 8 spaces. Probably. Go to the closest free space.
Oh.
I'll take that, yeah. That's good.
You just go 1. Oh, no. You go way up. Let's see,
all the way over
mine.
Here. Okay. That's the closest free space?
Huh. Good. You passed me.
All right, yeah, I was expecting to land on that big orange one.
Yeah.
But that's okay. All right, level 1. And you also get a free space.
Yeah, I'm coming up to the 2, mm-hmm. level 2 castle.
Yeah.
Doo-doo-doo.
Yeah, I think the amount of flags determines the level.
Okay, the flags.
I'm guessing, yeah.
Oh, these, they're on it.
They just pick a chest, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, look at him go. Yep.
I don't believe this.
That's what always happens, man. It's like when we played Family Feud on the SNES. We'd start out the first 2 rounds and win them, no problem.
Yeah.
Then the triple round, the humble family sweeps all the points and wins the game. So 1, 5, or 6 would be a free space. I think I'll take the 6.
I just want big numbers. Mm-hmm. So to get to the end before I lose all my castles.
Yeah, it's also good when you have lots of castles to try and get to the factory as fast as you
mm-hmm.
can. See, look, this guy has 6 now, and now he's gonna just eat them
Everyone.
All.
See, his cookie bonus wasn't as big as yours.
No. I think it's the amount of spaces relative to where you when you pass it.
Okay.
Because I'm assuming that based simply off the fact that if you land on it, you get a lot of money. But I don't know for certain. Yeah, well, we still had a ways to go before the 16,000.
She's almost done. Well, not almost, but
yeah.
I'm nowhere near. Okay, there we go.
Then you got 7 castles, so that'll give you a lot. They give you 1,400, I think. Plus, yeah, why is it 500 for the...
That's not a lot.
Yeah, that's okay, though. Oh,
great. Picking chests. Yeah. My favorite.
Yep. Ta-da! Alright, level 1. And, pick the left one this time. Or at least that's the one I choose. But,
He was going for that one, so I wanted to take it from him.
What did I tell you?
Well, last time I listened, you were wrong.
That's true.
The more important one.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. That's just the one I would choose. We got an attack over here. All right, it's level 2, so I got to defend this sucker. But what's the game going to be?
Shearing sheep?
Oh no! This is not the good one for defense. Well, I'm gonna have to use a power cookie at some point, I think. Alright. Oh, I got that one, okay. That, okay. So far, so good.
I don't get it.
Yeah, neither do I. And the way that one makes it, me have to like move it so close to you, so I'm worried it'll hit you. And or the mic with that one.
Right.
Okay. There you go. Well, I'm doing decently this time. There we go. Is that the end? Oh no! I can't lose at this spot. I have to keep an eye on my score. Okay, I got a good lead.
Yeah, it looks like you're gonna do good.
Okay. Oh, it still goes. Okay, I thought that was the end, but nope. Oh, they're going faster now. Oh. No, no. Okay, I should still win. Yeah, okay, good. Oh, my. That hurts my arm. Like, up at the shoulder. Yeah. Okay. But we still defended. That's what matters. Yeah.
I won't worry about that game. Ugh. Where's all the other games?
Yeah, this is the first board we've got a bunch of repeats, because last board we played, we didn't get a single repeat game.
And I won lots of those games.
Yeah, you did good, yeah. But these, it's given us a lot of hover boots. Oh. Okay. Ah. Yeah, I remember those coming into play last time. All right. Oh, look at this. I'm probably going to land on Pinky's huge one. If I get like a... Yeah. Ooh. Pretty much any number. Okay. Oh, actually, that will probably take me over 8. Okay. I actually wouldn't mind attacking that one, because if I can take it, that'd be really good. Pass this thing again.
Oh.
I love the look on his face there. Like, he looks like a troublemaker.
Yeah.
Yeah. Even though he's supposed to be like the hero of the story. But
No Mrs. Pac-Man though.
Yeah, I'm still shocked they didn't put in Miss Pac-Man. Or yeah, Mrs. Pac-Man, because like there's her and there's Pac-Man Jr. and there's like other iconic characters from the old arcade games that they didn't put in.
Instead they put in Woofa, Patra, and Roger.
Which I think are, to my knowledge, they're exclusive to this game. They're not from any other arcade game or anything like that.
I'd like Woofa to be an actual character.
Yeah, me too, yeah. Alright.
What'll you get?
Closest free space? I was expecting, like, or the guy from Dig Dug, the little, the little, what's the name, Pooka? The orange guy with the goggles?
Right.
Like, he would be perfect for this.
Was he Dragon?
Or the Dragon, yeah. Well, I forget his name, but, yeah, he'd be good too. I think actually in Pac-Man World Rally, which is a kart racing game for the GameCube, they are playable characters in that one.
Oh.
Yeah, because I have that game. I played it.
You have
that? Yeah. Yeah, we could play it if you like.
That might be a game that we'll play in the future.
Mm-hmm, because it's pretty fun. Level 1. All right. Oh, this is your own bonus, isn't it? Mm-hmm.
So I got 400 bonus. Wait,
battle. Oh. You gotta defend it, man. Hopefully,
but if I can win,
yeah,
I lose a lot.
That's true. Hopefully it's not the dancing game, though. What is this?
Tower?
A bomb? Candy Crash. Take turns eating pieces of candy, but don't let the bomb hit the ground. Player with the highest score points. This is kind of like that challenge in Raven, remember, with all the sticks in that
cage?
Oh,
yeah,
and the skulls? You have to make sure you're not the one to drop it. 30. Oh, they're worth different points, too. I think. Oh, I had to go, like, almost last. That's not good. Do you have to point at it? Yeah.
Oh, that's worth 50?
That's good.
Well, I'll just take that one. There's no way it can affect it.
Alright.
Yeah.
So let's see here. Which one of these is worth the most?
I'm wondering if you take anything on that tower, will it collapse?
Yeah, it might actually. Okay. Well, you're winning the defense and attack so far.
Yeah, now what happens if I press the plus button?
That's a good question.
What could it do? I don't really want to, though.
You could try it if she starts winning, but...
Just take something from...
Oh! Is she gonna blow it up? Oh, bad move, Pinky. Now she's at 0.
Okay.
And you win. Okay. Simple as that. A little bit of computer stupidity there, but that's all right. Yeah, I was expecting her to take that one, and then I would be the one that would go up when it was just the tower, so I'd be screwed.
Okay, yeah.
But that worked out well. Even the playing field a little bit.
So I got 1,800. There we go. Now I'm back in it, just like that.
Yeah.
Actually, you might be in first now.
I might. I'm not sure.
You've been relatively safe this game.
Yeah, nothing crazy has really happened. Nope, still in second, but it's close. So I'm over there. Three or four would be good, I suppose. Oh, I can't choose anyway.
How do you use the hover boots?
Oh, I think you just press, I think it'll prompt you on your turn. Like, before you roll, I think instead of pushing A, you push a different button. I think it's plus, I'm not exactly sure though.
Okay.
Yeah, next time I see the menu, I can take a look at it.
Another castle for you.
Yeah.
I like how Roger has more castles than us.
Yeah, exactly.
We've been...
Oh, no!
So it's for landing on that space.
Is it always that space?
I think it is.
Okay.
But I don't get anything for that.
No, you don't get the mansion bonus or anything. Huh. All right. Well, let's get the castle. Ta-da! Yeah, Roger has a big castle up ahead I might try and take.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, the one I failed to take.
Yeah, I think it's like a level 3 or something like that.
Yeah. Oh.
Build this to a level 2.
Mm.
Yeah. Do, do, do. Oh, level 1 attack over here. All right, time to defend. I won't really mind too much if he does take it, but...
Yeah, it's awesome.
I'll still do my... Whoa, this looks cool.
It's a Chaos Emerald.
Chaos Emerald? Bumper Jumper. Turn into a pinball, use the springs to jump, collect high fruits and treasure. Okay. Oh, and it's actually a button game. Okay.
Yeah.
Move with a D-pad, jump with two. Okay. Whoa, this is crazy. I don't know how to move this. What? Okay, I got one. Oh, does somebody get the Chaos Emerald? Whoa, Roger's got like 300 all of a sudden. What the heck? I don't think I can win at this point. Even with the bonus.
I'm stuck on the ground.
Oh, yeah? Yeah, it's look at this. He used the power thing at the beginning and got the gem, and I was like, gave him like 300 points. All right, fine. Take the level 1, man. But you know what's going to happen. I'm going to take that level 3 from you. You know. You better watch your back there. Yeah.
And you don't lose anything. That's nice.
Aside from the castle, though.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Cookies-wise.
Cookie, yeah. But that means he gets a level 2. Which is a little iffy, but...
Oh, Roger.
Receiving no castle in accordance with game rules.
Rigged system.
Rigged system, yep. Alright, so where am I? Over there. So if I get a 3, 4, or 5, I'll get the big castle. Oh, there you go. Yep. So you get to choose. And there's a big delay on it, too. You gonna go for that one?
Yeah.
Cool.
If I can steal it, I'll get a 4 castle. Level 4 castle.
Okay, this should be easy enough to get the right number. There we go.
See, if it was that mini game, I might not have minded.
Mm-hmm. But you never know beforehand, yeah.
Oh?
I'm curious when the boss is going to show up. Because it took a while for the giant Captain Tentacle guy to come into play, so...
Excavate and discover.
Yep. Exterminate. It's like the Daleks from Doctor Who.
Doctor Who?
Yeah, I've never seen it, but I just remember the Daleks. Because do you remember that one Amnesia custom story we played that was like a bunch of different references in it?
Uh-huh.
There was a Dalek as an enemy in one of them.
Okay.
And I remember looking it up afterwards.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, we're both challenging a green.
Roger, yeah. Well, I'm going to do my best to win this level 3, but if it's a crazy game that I don't know, then I can't guarantee it. But oh, is this
curling.
Curling? Oh, wow, cool. We used to play curling.
Throwback to high schooling days.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, we have to throw and release. Do we have to stand up for this one? Slide the stones, keep up. Okay. Push B to get ready. Swing and release.
Okay, so wait.
With B?
Review the rules with me.
Okay, so it's like, it looks like Wii bowling controls almost. You have to do this. So I'm going to stand up for this one.
I will
too. When it's my turn anyway. I'll sit down for now, but I got to win this one, so. Okay, yeah. Oh, it's, yeah, see, it's exactly like Wii bowling. Yeah. Oh. What the heck is this? Weak computer? Yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. All right. Okay, it's me.
You could knock his out.
All right, let's give this a shot here.
Oh, yeah, look at that go. Oh, yeah.
That's what I like to see. So how many throws do we get?
I don't know. Oh, okay, she's not going for you. She just wants her own points. Mm-hmm.
That's good. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, I just gotta stay in that red.
Yes, that's what I said.
All right.
Okay, now I press B.
Yeah.
Okay, I didn't want to go full power, but...
Whoa, we're both out.
Oh, my goodness. I just wanted a lighter toss.
Okay. All right, second round here. Oh, what's that do? What? Oh, what the heck is that? What? Rigged system! Okay, well, I know what I'm doing next turn. I go. All right, here we go. I'm gonna get this angle here. Change of view. Okay, that looks good. There we go. That's got to get me some points. Oh, they almost all went out. I got 15. Okay, well, I'm probably still not going to win then.
Oh, here goes Roger.
Yeah.
That's a nice toss.
Slide into the middle there. Oh. No, he's gonna win. He wins the game.
No, hold on.
Oh, but if you knock him out, maybe. Yeah, that's good. If you knock him out, then he'll fail the defense. I'm totally cool with that.
Yeah. And it's good for me.
Yeah, that three thing with the power. Oh, we still go.
Oh, but it's my turn first.
Oh, I thought that was the last turn. Okay.
Maybe I can,
Oh, man.
I think I might just go for a nice...
Go to the middle?
I want a lighter toss.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to do that.
Not lighter. It's not the end of the world, though. I'll hit pinks.
Yeah.
And I'll stay in.
All right. Okay, my turn now.
So, let's see. Who can you hit? You don't want to hit your own.
No.
You could go just straight.
Yeah, I think I'll do that. Last time, I got a pretty good shot right off the bat.
They're just always, yeah. It's always full power, it seems.
Oh, darn. That's not good.
Oh, it's...
But he goes last.
He got to go... Watch him. Wait, just what? Use the special.
He will.
I hit his out for a reason.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Because I thought
what
that was
nice
the last
toss.
Turn. Yeah. Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, he didn't use the thing.
But... That's a really light toss.
Yes!
No, hold on.
Wait.
It's a tie? It's a tie.
Oh, so nothing happens. That whole thing was a waste of time. Oh, for goodness sake. Well, I wasted like 2 power cookies on that, I think.
Well, I made sure you didn't lose.
That's
by
true.
By knocking his out.
Yeah, I don't lose anything, but I don't get his giant castle. Ugh.
Another power cookie.
Well, what a minigame that was. How long was that? Oh. But now you're attacking him.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on. Good game. Good game.
Watch it be the same one again. Oh, this is new, I think. Oh, it's a pool table. Cool.
I don't like pool that much.
Okay. Pack pool. Become a ball and grab fruits. Don't fall in the hole. Skate in the pair. Play with high scores wins. Okay. Pointer aim. Hold A power up. Release A to launch. Okay. We'll figure it out, I think. Alright. Oh no! I almost went in the hole. Okay. Oh, I almost knocked Pinky in the pocket. Come on. Why can't I go? There we go. There we are. Yeah, there's a bit of a delay on it seems.
Oh yeah? Whoa.
Whoa, you won by a long shot there.
What was everyone doing? Yeah. 5 and 15?
Yeah, look at this. Why couldn't I have gotten that game? Then I would have got the castle for sure. You got just 5 points.
And with all those gold ones? Well, yeah, I don't know what they're doing.
Yeah.
All right, well, I get their castle then.
Nice. And the holes, there was times I thought I was going to go in, but they were blocked, it seemed.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
But you don't want to fall in.
No, but it just seemed kind of weird, like...
A rigged game?
Yeah, maybe. Oh, level 4?
Yeah. Because I had 2, and then I got his 2.
Oh,
that's good. Why I picked there.
That makes sense, yeah.
The shoes go over to someone else, though.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Oh, they go to me.
You're in... What? Is no, Roger...
No, it's just once somebody gets it, they cycle through all the players.
I thought it goes to the person last.
When they first spawn, yes.
Okay.
But after that, they just go to the next person. So, I'm right there. 1, 2, 3, or 4 would be good.
Oh, geez, I'm going to get on Pink's castle, probably.
Yeah.
Oh, and I don't get much chance.
Not sure, no.
A 6, I might be able to pass it. Or just land on it. I kind of don't want to battle her.
Yeah. Well, you're doing well for castles. You got 9.
Mm-hmm. Is it time?
Hopefully soon.
Someone bury me.
I still don't understand why he says that exactly, but... Yeah. Oh! Well, that was a weird noise. Is this the final?
Oh,
there's water. Sandcastle time. I bet you the next one is going to be the final straw. Yeah.
Oh, I did land on the castle.
Oh, so did Roger. It's going to be a 3-way. Yep. Or 2-way. Attack, I mean. Oh, and I land on Roger's again. Mm-hmm. I get a second chance.
Okay, nice.
All right. Yeah, let's do it. Battle 2. Music's pretty good. All right, what's the game this time?
Okay, so you're attacking him. Music.
Yeah.
Dance.
Oh, a new one.
They keep firing us out of cannons.
Yeah, apparently, okay. Cannon jump. Use the can to shoot the top of the castle. Gold cans can launch you anywhere, so be careful. First player at the top wins, okay.
See, we don't want the gold.
Move character.
Move and get in cannon.
All right. Let's give it a shot. Seems pretty straightforward so far. No, Roger, no!
Oh, he just got to the top!
What is this?
Wait, I did too.
So there's nothing I can do at this point. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Look at this.
Oh, wait, was there one pattern to take to get to the top?
I don't know.
Is it like warp pipes?
It could have been, but he used a power cookie, which basically just shot him to the top. Like, I was almost there. I was on the tower to the left.
Then you got...
And then he used it right away and just shot up there.
Ooh. That hurt so much.
Yeah. Dang it, man. All right. Well, hey, let's see if you can win this one.
But I also need to beat Roger, then.
Yep. Another new one. Oh, this is going to be...
Wait, we've done this one, right?
No, but it's similar to one we did with logs.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, just jump and move.
Oh.
I'm going to, like, fall right off the bat. Oh, actually, this isn't too bad. Oh, never mind. Am I done? Yeah, I'm done. That's what happened to me. I was shooting along at first, but then...
He gets the castle! What the hell?
He's gonna win the game. Yeah. First place! Congratulations.
Weak computer, my ass. These guys are...
That's what I said, yeah.
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 Sit.
Oh. Yeah.
But I don't lose anything? Or do I?
No, I guess not. Because technically you beat her, but he beat you.
Tied.
So he gets the castle.
Acquired feeling registered happiness?
Question mark.
Yeah, and then that happened too.
He's got two big castles.
Yeah, and every time I try and steal it, a minigame pops up and he screws me over.
Yeah.
But let's see. So we're there. Three. Yeah, we'll just go for whatever. There we go.
I like these dark boards.
Yeah, me too. It's the easiest to choose, I think. Mm-hmm. That and the balloon. They're both pretty easy.
Balloon's okay, but...
Yeah, but it's better than the slot machine and the pinball thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've done good with the pinball.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. You look at, he's got 12 castles now. Look at this. Wow.
What a joke.
Yeah. What a mess. Oh, she gets her own
space. So she gets
space.
Plus 100.
Yeah.
Nothing crazy.
No. But I get a free space.
Mm-hmm.
If I get a 1 and steal that castle, it'll become a level 3.
A 3, yeah.
Yeah. Which would be pretty cool. I think I have the hover boots as well, if I'm not mistaken.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you can pick them.
Mm-hmm. All right. Oh no. He's attacking me for level 1, okay.
Yeah.
All right, let's see about this. And it's gonna be the... Oh, this is another new one.
Looks new.
Okay.
Reminds me of Delfino Beach.
A little bit, yeah. Water bike wipeout, yeah. Race on water bikes use your fuel wisely to speed up, but watch tight corners. First player to cross the limits, okay.
So we just accelerate,
fuel.
Though. There's no moving?
I guess so.
So it moves automatically.
But it said to be what? Mindful of your fuel? Oh! Okay. For a minute I thought it was just you and I. Too bad. Come on, finish line. Here we go. Yeah! Nice. Yeah. That one wasn't too bad.
I guess not. It was kind of weird.
Mm-hmm. I'm kind of surprised that it was just accelerate. There was no tilting or moving.
Yeah,
or
and it was
like
quick,
that.
Too.
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Well, I defended the castle. That's good.
Yep.
And I can steal some money, too.
Roger.
Yeah. Okay.
Who escaped bankruptcy twice?
Yeah.
At least twice.
Maybe even thrice. I don't even remember. Okay. So.
Yeah, you do have the shoes. You press 2 to use them.
I could also get an 8 and land on Roger's double castle there. And if I steal it, then right before the end, I'll have quite a bit.
A few more.
So I think I'll do that. I'll get like a 1, 2, 3. Wait. 2, 3, yeah, 4, 5, 6, 7 or 8 would be fine.
Yeah!
Okay, I don't know why I find his voice so funny in this game, but it's just so different from like the past where Pac-Man just made like little noises.
Yeah.
Instead of like having a voice like that.
So
yeah, this is okay.
Him.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we really want to beat Roger.
Yeah, because he's gotten so much. Oh, what was this anyway? I probably didn't need the boots, but oh well. Oops. There we go. I can do my best here.
I want to get to the end as fast as possible.
Yeah, because you got 10. That's pretty good.
10 castles.
Oh, are you going to land on mine? Okay,
no.
Good.
All right, that's good.
Yeah.
I don't really want to battle you right now.
Yeah, neither do I, yeah. Yeah, I'd rather just focus on Roger. Mm-hmm. Alright.
Kill Roger!
Hopefully this is a good game. Oh, and then they're gonna fight each other, okay. Which would give him a level 2 if he did steal it.
So he loses...
Oh!
He loses... Oh!
This too.
3 battles!
Alright, I don't mind too much about that one. I'd rather just get the Roger one done.
Alright, I can sit back and relax. It's Yeah. Nothing to do with me.
No.
First you're attacking. Oh,
look
there
at this.
It is.
Pooka. Take turns pumping air. You can pump 3 times per turn. Pump the most air to win, but don't pop the Pooka. Okay, so wait.
Don't pop the Pooka.
Don't pop the Pooka. Pump 3 times per turn. All right.
But if you pump 3 times, you might make it blow up.
Yeah, but I go first, so... I'll do 2. Oh, it's the Dig Dug theme in the background, too.
Yeah, and then there's one being crushed by a rock.
Oh, it looks like he's gonna blow up. Oh, he's gonna rig it so that no matter what I do...
Oh, it gives you lots of points.
Oh, okay. I should have used it.
I chickened out.
Oh, I thought it was gonna blow up. Oh boy. Go for it. Oh, what is this? Okay, there we go. That's what matters, because then the attack and defense is done. Yeah, they would give you a lot of fake outs there as to when it was going to blow up, because it kept changing its expression, you know? Well, we tied for second, too.
Okay.
Right, so I take that castle, which is level 2, which is pretty awesome. Pinky gets a power cookie.
That's bad. I don't like them having power cookies.
Yeah. Yeah, especially since I have to battle her later.
Yeah.
But this one, we're not even involved. So
no.
That's good. Oh, what's this?
Look at these rock kids. Oh, wait.
It's like a Mario Party 5 minigame.
Yeah.
Coney Island. Wobbly ice cream. Catch the falling scoops of ice cream on your cone. The player to reach the flag first or stack the most ice cream wins. Okay. Move character with the Wiimote?
With the Wiimote?
Apparently, yeah. Oh, look. Whoa, look how it tipping back and forth like this. Oh, no. Oh, this is going to fall. This is not going to... Hey.
Oh, they can't just go right on.
Oh, look at this ice cream cone is going to fall. Apparently it isn't. No, there hasn't.
Wait. Someone sure has fallen.
Oh. Come on, give me another scoop. Oh, you and I switched.
Oh. What the heck?
This is a pretty good one. I think I just need like one more. Or 2, I guess. Oh, come on, I almost... Oh, no! It's gonna fall over! Oh, I think I won, yeah. That was good, that game. Oh, you gotta clean up the mess. Whereas I get to chill and have ice cream. Cool. Yeah, that one was fun. It was, like, neat how the control worked and all that.
Yeah.
Yeah. But, like, how did their attack... She defended. Okay, that's good.
Roger loses.
Yeah, he did. And we're all ganging up on Roger today, but that's all right. We'll see how it goes. And that's already been another half-hour episode.
Oh, wow.
So after this battle, maybe we'll end it. Defense and attack? Okay. All right, what's the game going to be? Oh, this is another new one. Okay. How do we play? Give a thumbs up there. It's Great Soda Escape. Swim through the balls of jelly to escape the soda, but don't fall off the screen. Last player to the top or last man standing wins.
Swim and decide direction. Okay.
Okay. Don't fall off the screen, all right? Let's give it a shot. Okay, I see how this works. I don't really understand how these jelly balls are important, though. Oh, they're obstacles. Okay. I think you and I will beat the computers on this one.
Oh, darn. You found a better path.
Yeah, I got a little lucky there.
Get out of my way!
I was right above you the whole time. Cool.
Yeah!
The Great Soda Escape. Oh, see, everyone made it anyway.
No, we're drowning.
But you're, like, freaking out.
I don't know.
Yeah. Well, Roger would be screwed because he's a robot, right? He's in water.
Yeah.
That'd be bad. Right, get some money.
Oh, nice.
All right, cool. Well, that was The Great Soda Escape on the second episode of Mirage Island, 5th episode overall. And Newcastle.
Just like you wanted.
Yeah, it worked out okay that time. This castle's mine, yep. Okay. Oh, and the hover goes to the next player, which is Pinky.
The leader.
Leader of the bunch, yeah. Okay, all right, next time on Pac-Man Party, we're going to do episode 3 of Mirage Oasis. Maybe a boss battle's coming soon, I don't know.
It must be, yeah.
Yeah, so we'll see you then.